New at midday, the superintendent of Burke County Schools is responding to several fights that have happened at Burke County High School. They've added new safety measure in response, increased supervision. Offenders have been removed from campus, and criminal charges will be pursued for some cases. They will also speak to students about how to prevent situations like these and conflict resolution.